Lowe's through this journey?
Well, so Lowe's is a $71 billion company. We have 1,700 plus stores in the U.S., a total of 2,400 stores, you know, within the U.S. and Canada. So from a brick and mortar standpoint, it's a really big company. But within that kind of universe of expectation, we have a $900 billion addressable marketplace. And so if we're a $71 billion company, that tells me you have over $800+ billion of market share opportunity that's up for grabs. That tells you how fragmented the marketplace is on improvement. Having said all of that, the way any retailer is going to win today, digital or brick and mortar, is you have to serve customers the way they desire to be served. It is just that simple. And if you think about Lowe's being a traditional brick and mortar company,